before you get onto the scales by the scale house. Usually there'll be a stop sign, but even if there isn't a stop sign, stop before the scales. Don't just go driving onto the scales and hit the brakes where you'll get the whole truck with the scales rocking. Put it in low gear and then drive forward.